To call the character of Ben Javari in the new motion picture Short Circuit 2 unique or unusual is an understatement.
Just fall off the banana boat or what?
I do not travel with bananas, sir.
Playing this eccentric Indian inventor is a liberating experience for actor Fisher Stevens.
The best thing about playing Ben for me is just to kind of lose myself and become somebody that you're not. You get total permission to be crazy, out of your mind, make jokes, make fun of people.
To assemble the robots with our naked hands, it would be slower than Mortal's asses in January.
Kitus trailers. Visita mi canal.
Ben, a mechanical genius, originally designed the robot Johnny Five, and a special relationship has developed between the man and the robot that is alive.
We're best friends, and we need each other. I need him because, first of all, for my finances, because he can make all these little robots, which is going to feed me. And second of all, because he's a real true friend.
You have made many modifications upon your person, huh? You have come a long way for the Defense Department prototype.
For co-star Michael McKean, Fisher Stevens is an actor he can truly relate to.
He reminds me of myself, had I been totally different.
Michael and I spent 20 hours in a refrigerator with frozen ducks, and that was kind of fun. I'm a vegetarian now, since that day.
Oh. We're soul brothers. It's the yin and the yang. And neither of us wants to chip in for the yang part, you know?
Playing the captivating Sandy Bannatoni is Cynthia Gibb, the woman Ben is thoroughly in love with, to the point of being nearly speechless.
Well, I'm wishing to say there is a great deal of weather today.
It's totally unpredictable, very creative, constantly makes me laugh.
But when it comes to dating, Ben takes his cue from Johnny Five.
Well, the goal of two ones who share proximity on a physical plane is to achieve a double oneness on the metaphysical plane.
Ben, don't go weird on me.
Yeah?
Yeah. Well, it takes a tough man to make a tender chicken.
Working with Fisher is an experience. It's a wonderful experience, but it's an experience.
Beyond the comedy and laughs, Short Circuit 2 is a film that has an uplifting message.
It's a touching film because this robot becomes accepted in society, and Ben becomes accepted in society.
But the fun never stops, with Ben's unique view on the human condition.
There are very many people here, and people, they are very complicated. I said no. I spent my entire lifetime as one, and still I do not understand them, huh?
For all its diversity, Short Circuit 2 remains a film that is saturated with excitement, humor, and entertainment.
It's a fun movie. It's to have fun. You go to see this, and hopefully you will laugh.